Hey guys, just smash like, comment, go down below, say any type of game you want, except for the games that can I get, okay? Peace. Hey guys. Now we're doing some Pokemon decks. I want to show you top 5 decks I actually created. Then tomorrow we're doing whole review on my Pokemon collection, okay? Here's Lucario, Fampi, Single Strike Energy, Dodrio, Machamp, Tiny Ball, Hawlucha, Machamp, Vaporeon V, Machamp, Machamp, and Machamp Tag Team Card, Energy Retrieval, Nahagucha, Bianca, not a single strike energy, fight energy, Steelix. See, I have nothing else. Luton, Diglett. This is not ordinary Diglett. It's a basic Diglett. A rare Diglett. Right from the original Nintendo card. Lily. Fire Energy. Poncham. Fossil Golem, Steel Energy, Drake Coin, Fire Energy, Fempa, Lavatar, Graveler, Rhydon, Sudowoodo, Icy Trainer, Switch, Single Stray, Riffleish, Machoke, and Ground Surfetch'd V, Steel Energy, Fire Energy, Vaporeon, Geodude, Onix, Regirock, Old Amber, Machamp, Tiano, Professor's Letter, Counter Energy, Lavatar, Golurk, Protection Cube, Rhyhorn, Regirock, Wabi, Super Colossus, Colossus, I'm not saying that, Steel Energy, Sand Slash, Diglett, Buzzwool, Machoke, Sandshrew, Ryu. That's my fighting deck. And the views. See ya. Hey guys. So, I show you now a dragon deck. Pretty much is my second best strongest deck in the whole career. Not sure why. Boys, white dragon. Now one. Three boys right here. Hakai Man. We just have some red eyes in this deck. His red is Black Flare Dragon. Got 10 for me. Firmware Val Guy Mutton Fruit Summon Dragon Trap Hole Who's that Sue Armor The White Star Legend Robocoup Mirror Force Summon Warning Call of the Haunted One Day Peace Step in Destruction Evolution Metal Transporter Bloodstream Destruction Black Metal Dragon Quibble Hedgehog Keeper of the Shrine Rise Retro Dragon Now Fair Veil Guard. Rise Be Dragon. Lord of D. Another White Sword Legend. Three covers of White Sword Legend and three covers of Cover Man. As well as Archery of Lightning. Now farewell guard. Made their eyes are blue. Obelisk the tormentor.
What?
Well, I've been doing a video.
Okay, we'll shower.
Okay.
Grab your deodorant.
Okay. So I guess I'll be out now. Was it? Hi guys, I'll show you now a warrior deck I created specifically for tag teaming with a Blue Eyes deck. It's Kunai with Chain, Bonus Trap Hole, Bird and the Mighty, Supply Squad, Silent Swordsman Love 5. Sits down dual wind, night beam, corporation activation device, move on your captain, ghost reaper, and winter chariot, Rustle Blayer. Beat Shield Ghana, Mare Force, Amazon Spy, Silent Swordsman Level 3, Legendary Sword, Gearfrey the Iron Knight, Good Vision Aggravation Device, Rare version of it, the A Force. With forces in the army, Black Lesser Soldier, Part Duality, Noble Knight Primon, Guy of the Fearless Knight, Swordsman of a Valiant Light, Monster Reborn, Queen's Knight, Light Force Sword. Now Kunai with Chain, Renai with Stan, Blue Flame Swordsman, Track Jammer, Polymerization, King's Knight, Sword Stalker, Regan Activation. Silent Swordsman Level 7, Dugun, Destiny Hero Drill Dark, Jack's Knight, Bonus Trap Hole, Beat Shogana, Catagallion, Black Last Ritual, Curse of Dragon, Salamandra, Grandmaster of Sith Samurai, Terminus Hero King Arthur, Guy of Dragon Champion, Superbowl General, Stardust Charger Warrior, Crystal Paladins, and why this set is made for Blue Eyes decks? Because this Dark Dragon Master Knight, a 5,000 defense, but there's only way to use this card by fusion with Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon and Black Lesser Soldier. That's the main. Well, use this deck anytime you want, anyway you want to use it. It's your choice using this deck however you want. Okay, have fun, peace. Hi guys, I'll show you now a warrior deck I created, specifically for tag teaming with a Blue Eyes deck. His Kunai with Chain. Bonus Trap Hole. Bird in the Mighty. Supply Squad. Silent Swordsman Love 5. Sits down a Dual Wind. Night Beam. Corporation Activation Device. Move on, Captain. Ghost Reaper and Winter Chariot. Bluster Blade. Beat Shield Garner. Mare Force. Amazon Spy. Sun Swords on Level 3. Legendary Sword. Gearfrey the Iron Knight. Good Vision Aggravation Device. Rare version of it. The A Force. Reforcing in the Army. Black Lesser Soldier. Part Duality. Noble Knight Primal. Guy of the First Knight. Swordsman of a Valiant Light. Monster Reborn. Queen's Knight. Lightforce Sword. Now Kunai with Chain. Renown with Stand. Blue Flame Swordsman. Track Jammer. Polymerization. King's Knight. Sword Stalker. Regan Activation. Sir Swordsman Level 7. Dugun. Destiny here, Drill Dark. Jet's Knight. Bonus Trap Hole. Beat Shogana. Celtic Guardian. Black Last Ritual. Curse of Dragon. Salamandra. Grandmaster of Sith Samurai. Turns here, King Arthur. Guy of Dragon Champion. Superbowl General. Stardust Charger Warrior. Crystal Paladins. And why this set is made for Blue Eyes decks? Because this Dark Dragon Master Knight. With a 5,000 attack, 5,000 defense. But there's only way to use this card by fusion with Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon and Black Lesser Soldier. That's the main. Well, use this deck anytime you want. Anyway, you want to use it. It's your choice using this deck however you want. Okay? Have fun. Peace.